Hey team.
Okay, I want to show you a couple core exercises. I've seen them before, but I got reminded of them yesterday. Did a little appointment with a physical therapist, and just reminded me of some good core exercises. Wanted to show you. So we all do the plank, and we all do our side planks, and we're just gonna bring sort of the next level into that. You're gonna go up into your side plank, but you're gonna bring your top leg, that front foot forward, and the rear leg is supporting you behind you. Okay, so front foot forward, this one underneath, and you're up in your nice side plank, and then you're gonna bring this bottom leg and see if you can bring it up and forward and then back. Up and forward and then back. Okay? And then from there, we want to take this upper hand and reach under and over. And then back up to the sky. Under and over, and back up to the sky. Okay, so gonna take those planks that we do, the front plank and the side plank, and add those in from time to time. Really work on the core stability, your QL, and hip flexors, groin, all those stabilizers, and make sure that the whole core is nice and strong. Cheers, guys.